All this meat is for Sophie, man. These chicken livers, I cook them every day. Some veggies for her. And then I got plenty of meat, man. This is 700 grams. I give her two of these a day. And the reason she's getting all this food is, I think she's pregnant this time, you know. She get two of these. And then she gets rice and some chicken liver and some veggies twice. There's some carrots, cabbage, pumpkin, and a lot of chicken liver in there. And I give her with rice. This is for my buffalo and goats. You wanna see now? I feed those motherfuckers twice, man. One in the morning and one in the evening. Let's go feed them, man. break my leg again, man. So I have to be extra careful. It's 10 a.m. and my eating window is between 11 and 12. So it's time to cook my food, man. It's 10:45, time to give Sophie her second meal of the day. At 6:30 a.m. I gave her 700 grams of chicken, raw chicken, frozen. Now it's time to give her some rice and some cooked chicken liver and some veggies. I fed Sophie, now it's my time to eat. And the best part about cooking for myself is, man, I love the food that I cook, man, I just love it. And it's usually this or chicken and rice, man. That's the two choices I have, and I love them both, man. This was cut yesterday. And this was around a week ago. What's going on, guys? As you've seen, I've been real busy, man. Nancy, she passed away October 21st. And a few days later, I got 10 chickens, man. And on November 2nd, I got the buffalo. And on the 3rd, I got the goats, man. The reason I got these animals so fast after Nancy passing away is I didn't want to spiral into depression, man. Because that's what happened when Dirk passed away, you know, I was depressed for months and months. But now it's a wake up and it's work, work, work. and the little free time I get, I trim them buds, man. Time to go clean the barn. 3 p.m. Time for Sophie's third meal of the day. Chicken, rice and veggies. Hold on, girl. Hold on.
Hold on.
Yeah, hold on, girl.
Her belly's gotten wide, man. And she's less active. Today is her 50th day, man. So if I have any puppies, I'll have them within 2 weeks.
It's 5 p.m. Time for Sophie's fourth and final meal of the day. This 700 grams of chicken is made out of 300 grams of liver, 200 grams of chicken pieces, and another 200 grams of chicken head. So I give 700 grams of chicken twice a day, once or so in the morning, and this is the last meal of the day at 5 p.m.